action.
Hello, welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to the Untitled Podcast. I am your host, Daniel Considine. Today we got a special episode for you, episode one. And right now we have a very special guest, but I just got to tell a quick story. Before we had the setup and shot, I had another guest lined up, and unfortunately they had to back out. They had to do another thing or whatever. And props to this guy from swooping in at the last moment. And he, you know what? I'm going to shut up. I'm going to stop talking. Ladies and gentlemen, Daniel Considine. How you doing? How you doing, bud? Yeah, no, pleasure to have you on the show. I just thank you for, you know, coming in the last moment, really. Just, it was crazy. These past 3 hours were crazy. Yeah. Yeah, man. Thanks for having me on the show. Yeah. Huge honor. No, yeah, dude, I roll up to your house, right? And I roll up to your house and I see this. I was like, yo, my son's got a smoking hot new ride, man. And I was like, what? When did you buy the car, man? When did you buy the car? Yeah, no, I got that a couple weeks ago. Yeah, I just a few weeks ago. No, yeah, it's good. Very reliable, for sure. Okay. Yeah.
Oh, okay. All
right. Well, okay.
Yeah, I get that. Okay.
So getting right into it, we have a list of topics here. Here we have, you know what? Listen, just so I can get this out of the way. Dad? What? I remember you said,
what?
You said, son.
No, I
referring to me. So, dad?
Yeah.
I'm not your dad. Okay. That's just weird, dude.
Okay.
Look, dude, you invite me on your show. Okay. We have this nice, pleasant conversation, and then you all of a sudden, you just ruin it by calling me your father. You know how weird that is, dude? Like, you understand how weird that is? Like, come on, man. Come on.
Well, you know, like, just a technicality here.
You were just talking.
It was a joke, son.
Dude, okay. You called me son. Therefore, you are my dad. I mean, like, that doesn't even make any sense, dude. Let's just move on.
Okay.
Let's just move on.
Okay.
Let's move on. First question, why do you smell so gross?
Really?
That's your ultimate comeback? Really? Wow. That's really smart. I'm done here. I'm gone. I'm gonna leave now. Because you ruined this entire podcast. And quite frankly, I don't want you to call me, okay? Okay. Whatever, Dad.
We're done. Bye-bye.
Just go, okay? I didn't want you as a guest anyways, okay? You can leave. Goodbye. Sayonara. Idiot.